Some of you asked if my new PCB actuator can be used as a Braille display. I would love to build such a thing, but it gets a bit warm to the touch and the pixels are already at the minimum size, which is still quite large for a single sentence.